Hello everyone, कैसे हैं आप? I think we all are very well and very energetic. Yes, beta. Today we are going to start our class 11 subject maths topic. Our favorite topic, differentiation. And in this class, we will discuss how we calculate the differentiation of some simple functions for calculating the differentiation of simple functions, we should use a simple formula like f dash x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f x plus h minus fx upon h. We can use also f dash x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f x minus h minus fx upon minus h. Okay, so we are taking some simple functions and we will find the differentiation of that functions by this pattern, which is called differentiation of given function by first principle. I am taking first question like fx is equal to x to the power n and solution is, first of all, f dash x is equal to, we know that limit h tends to 0 f x plus h minus fx upon h. But aap chahe to f x minus fx upon minus h wali condition bhi use le sakte hain. Now put the value of f x plus h with the help of this. To beta yahan hum log x ko replace kar denge x plus h se, then we will get the value of f x plus h like limit h tends to 0 upon h as it is, and value of this x plus h raised to power n minus x to the power n, value of fx. Okay, is condition ko solve karne ke liye humne previous video lecture mein limit topic discuss kiya tha, aur limit topic mein humne aise conditions ko simplify kiya tha, solve kiya tha. So for this condition, as we know the identity of limits, limit x tends to a x to the power n minus a to the power n upon x minus a will be equal to n a raised to power n minus 1. तो अगर हम लोग इस condition, इस format में इस condition को convert कर ले, तो हमारे पास easily answer आ सकता है. तो इस format में convert करने के लिए हमारे को क्या करना होगा? Listen, limit h tends to 0, here x plus h raised to power n minus h to the power n upon x plus h minus x. अब ये condition हमारे पास इस format में तो convert हो गई, लेकिन यह हमारे पास limit को भी convert करना होगा. x tends to a means x tends to a, here this is like this and this is like this. तो हमारे को limit को convert करना होगा h plus h tends to x. इसके लिए मैं both side x add कर देता हूं like this, plus x. It means now we can say this is like limit x plus h tends to x and x plus h raised to power n minus x raised to power n upon x plus h minus x. Is that clear? अब ये पूरी condition जो है इस format में convert हो गया, then we can apply this condition for this n x raised to power n minus 1. Is that clear, Uta? Our second question is fx is equal to 2x plus 3. Now, we want to find derivative of this function by first principle. For that, solution f dash x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f x plus h minus fx upon h. So, what is the value of f x plus h with the help of this function? Limit h tends to 0. Ab humare ko yahan is x ko replace karna hai x plus h se. 2 x plus h plus 3 minus fx ki value as it is put kar denge 2x plus 3 upon h. Now solve this condition. It is 2x plus 2h plus 3 minus 2x minus 3 upon h. 3 to 3 cancel out, 2x to 2x cancel out. Then we have limit h tends to 0 here. So answer is 2. Fx is equal to sin x. Solution f dash x is equal to, we use the formula okay. Now putting the value of f x plus h, as we know limit h tends to 0 sin x plus h minus sin x upon h. बेटा हमारे को जो भी गिवन फंक्शन है उसमें x को रिप्लेस करना है x plus h से. ओके लाइक दिस. सभी क्वेश्चन में हमारे को ऐसे ही सॉल्व करना है. सेम पैटर्न पे हम लोग क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करते रहेंगे. ओके नाउ फॉर सिंपलीफिकेशन ऑफ दिस, एज वी नो दिस इज ए ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक कंडीशन बेस्ड ऑन sin c minus sin d. Like I mention here, sin c minus sin d is equal to 2 cos c plus d by 2 into sin c minus d by 2. तो ये condition हम लोग यहाँ use ले सकते हैं. Then we will get limit h tends to 0 2 cos x plus h upon 2 into sin x plus h minus x upon 2 upon in denominator h. Now limit h tends to 0 2, it is cos 2x plus h upon 2 and it is sin h by 2 upon h. We use identities of limits like limit h tends to 0 sin h upon h will be 1. So, jitna yahan pe angle hamare paas hai, jitna hamare paas coefficient of h hai, utna coefficient of h yahan hona chahiye identity mein convert karne ke liye. So, I divide and multiply by 2. Now, this condition for limit h tends to 0 will be 1, and if we put here h tends to 0 then it is only cos 2x upon 2 means cos x. But if 2 se 2 cancel out ho jayega. Our derivative of sin x is f dash x is equal to cos x. Okay then. बेटा फिर भी कहीं अगर आपको कहीं कोई डाउट हो, कहीं कोई प्रॉब्लम हो, यू कैन कमेंट मी इन माय कमेंट बॉक्स मैथ्स क्लास पवन कुमावत सर. क्वेश्चन दी fx is equal to e to the power x. Solution. F dash x is equal to limit s tends to 0 f x plus h minus fx upon h. So value of fx plus h, from this we will get e to the power x plus h minus e to the power x upon h. Is that clear? Now can we break it like this? Limit h tends to 0 e to the power x into e to the power h minus e to the power x upon h. Can we take common e to the power x? Then we will get e to the power x in bracket e to the power h minus 1 upon h, and limit h tends to 0. Now as we know, limit h tends to 0 e to the power h minus 1 upon h will be 1. So our answer f dash x is equal to e to the power x. Question E. Fx is equal to log x. Solution. F dash x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f x plus h minus fx upon h. Now what is the value of fx plus h here? Limit h tends to 0 log x plus h minus log x upon h. And as we know, log m minus log n is equal to log m upon n. So limit h tends to 0, we can write it log x plus h upon h. And can we split them? Then we will get limit h tends to 0 log 1 plus h upon x upon h. Now we all know that if limit h tends to 0 log 1 plus h upon h will be 1. So the coefficient of h is 1 upon x. For this, multiply and divide by x in denominator. Then this condition for limit h tends to 0 will be 1. So our answer is f dash x is equal to 1 upon x. Now I am taking very most important question of our this class. Fx is equal to 10x. And solution. F dash x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f x plus h minus fx upon h. Yes, here limit h tends to 0, what is the value of sign f x plus h? From this we use 10 x plus h minus 10 x upon h. We should break 10 into sine form and cos form. Okay, like limit h tends to 0 1 upon h as it is, and it is sine x plus h upon cos x plus h minus sine x upon cos x. Can we take LCM? Then we will get limit h tends to 0 1 upon h, and LCM is cos x plus h into cos x, and in numerator sine x plus h into cos x minus cos x plus h into sine x. Is that clear? And it is an identity of sine a minus b, means limit h tends to 0 1 upon h, and in bracket cos x plus h into cos x, and it is sin x plus h minus x. बड़ा x x कैंसिल आउट हो जाएगा. Sin h upon h will be 1. And here h is 0. So cos x into cos x is cos square x. So we can say f dash x is equal to 1 upon cos square x. And it will be sec square x. You can solve or you can try some other questions based on first principle. Okay, thank you. Best of luck.